guys. Thanks for joining me for this at-home feel-good cardio workout. And that's what I want it to be for you. I want you to feel great after this workout. We need it. Being in the house and everything. So let's get those endorphins going. Let's reduce some stress. And just move and have a good time, all right? So, first things first, I want you to take it at your own pace. Those of you who are possibly new to exercise, just take the hands down at any time. If it feels too much, march in place. The most important thing is that you keep moving, all right? By the way, make sure you subscribe if you would. Give me a thumbs up. I read the comments. If there's something you'd like me to do, I'll do a video for it. So let's take it out here. Let's get it going. This entire time, we're going to zip up our abs, shoulders square. Get a real quick warm up. Let's reach it upright, arm up. Now come down through these inner thighs, all right? So warm up the quads. And reach, reach. Breathing nice and deep, in through the nose, out through the mouth. That's it. Now arms in. Now scoop in and down. Feel those abs. You're gonna feel this body warming up. And that's what we need for our dynamic stretching. Now let's circle. Circle and over circle. Feel those inner thighs stretching out a bit. Abs in tight. A little bit more. Woo! Last one. And take it down right here to the inner thigh. And up. Push down. Right shoulder stretch that back side. Right heel up for two. Up, two, and down. Squat. Up, and push it out. Press the knees out. Up, down. Two, up, and down. Hamstring curls, right leg. All right. Legs apart, a little bit bigger. I don't know about you guys what the temperature is there, but it's pretty warm right now. So I'm really gonna get my sweat on. Bring these legs in right into here. Now concentrate on those heels coming towards the butt. There you go. Nice. Right knee up, stretch, and stretch, and stretch, stretch, and march it out. All right, just a review of a couple steps that we're gonna use through the routine. One is a V step, right leg out, left leg out, like a V. We're gonna come to these and march it out, that's one. The other one is side to side step, just like this. That's a side to side. You can do double. Got it. Got it. And march it out. Let's start with that V step. Right leg, here we go, out, out. Out, 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 out. Hit those hips. Now have some fun. There you go. Get ready, side to side to the right. Here we go. In. In. Let's do double two to the right. You got it. Now let's do what's called a repeater knee. Step this way and repeat the knee. That's it. Reach out, eight more. Last thing we're gonna tag on is a double squat with the right hamstring. And right up, left up, one, two, up, one, two, up. That's it. Then we're gonna start our V step with the left leg. Here we go, left leg out, out. That's it. Woo! Now keep breathing, have some fun, shake those hips. Side to side. Here we go. Pull it in here. That's it. Let's do double. Here we go. To your legs. Repeat your knee. To your left. Reach it out. Five, six, seven, eight. One more. Remember, after this is the double squat with left leg up, take double, left leg up, oh. Hips back, make sure the knees don't go past the toes. Mini squat for level one. Get ready, right leg knee, here we go, out, out. Big legs out, that's it. Side to side to the right, here we go, single.
Go. Forward, side, back, step, forward.
step. Remember our first one? Out, out. Keep it moving. Let's feel awesome. Hover it up. Side to side to the right. Here we go. Single. Double. Tension in those arms. Prepare knee. Here we go. Reach it out. Lay way out there. Those of you who want to work a little harder, taking it out. Woo! Get ready for the double squat with the right hamstring. Here we go. Double. Up. 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 Get ready for the V, starting with the right leg. 5, 6, 7, and right knee it out.
Squat it from here. Take it down. Sit down. Air chair.
reach. 5, 6, left leg, left arm. Both arms up. Level one, just on the toes. Level two, hop, it's up to you. Four more. Four. Bye, guys. High five, love you.